Welcome to the latest update program. The topic of discussion is Constitution Amendment of Indian Olympic Association. The Supreme Court appointed former Apex Court Judge Justice L. Nageshwara Rao for amending Constitution of Indian Olympic Association and preparing Electoral College. A bench headed by Justice D.Y. Chandrachud said the ex-top court judge would ensure a fair and development-oriented approach for the future of the Olympics in the country. The Apex Court asked Justice Rao to prepare a roadmap for amending the constitution and holding elections by December 15, 2022. All logistical arrangements shall be made available to Justice Rao by the Joint Secretary, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, and to be reimbursed by Indian Olympic Association. The International Olympic Committee on September 8th issued a final warning to Indian Olympic Association to resolve its governance issues and hold elections by December, failing which the World Sports Body will ban India. The Executive Board of International Olympic Committee, which met in Lausanne, Switzerland, had also decided not to recognize any acting or interim president after Narendra Batra's ouster as Indian Olympic Association president.